Hey guys, Ricardo with FastTech.com. When wheeling, there are times that extra lighting is needed so you can see the terrain that you might be crawling through. So having some extra lights in the fender area can be beneficial. And Oracle has just the right product to provide that extra light. This is their White Wheel Well Rock Light Kit. This kit comes in a set of four durable lights that are encased in a metal housing to protect it from the open elements, allowing you to drive with confidence. The intense bright white LED puts out over 2400 lumens, which is brighter than most halogen-style headlight bulbs. The weather pack connectors allow these lights to be sealed off from any unwanted moisture that could hinder the excellent function of these lights. And with plenty of wiring to go along with these kits, these lights can be virtually mounted anywhere on your Silverado or Sierra with ease. Another thing about the lights is that they only require a simple power and ground source to light them up. So a simple switch or remote that can supply the power to these lights will have them functioning to their full potential. The easy mounting solution that Oracle has created for these lights allow them to be virtually placed anywhere. These two silicone mounting gaskets can be used on any flat surface or any curved surface such as a roll bar or bumper. But if you want to get really tricky with these lights, Oracle does have a magnetic mounting solution available as an additional upgrade that can mount to any metal surface. To wrap it up, if you are looking for some extra light to add to your wheel well area of your truck, then have a look at the Oracle Wheel Well Rock Light Kit. Its bright white LEDs are able to put out just as much light as some halogen headlight bulbs, and their metal housings protect it from the open elements. Oracle did make wiring these lights simple with their weather pack connectors that only need a power and ground to light the way. As always, thank you for watching. If you would like any more information about this kit, go ahead and click the link in the description. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe for our future videos.